Today, we are going to introduce you the Majika ATV 1960 multimedia box. Open this up. This is the warranty card. This is the device. This is the power adapter. USB cable. HDMI cable and the remote control. The remote control may not look the same. You can contact your retailer for more information. And last, this is the user manual.
After you connect the device to the TV and power it up, it will show the opening screen. Once boot up, the device will enter Setup Wizard. Here, you can change the system language. In this page, you can change the screen resolution. It will only show the supported resolution of your TV. In this page, you can change the screen position to fit your TV by zooming in or out. Here, you can set up the network. To use Ethernet, just plug in your Ethernet cable and check if it is turned on. To set up Wi-Fi, select the router name you want to connect to and enter the password if it is required. Here, you can set up the time zone of the place you are in, so it will auto-sync with your local time. Here, you can choose to log into Google Play, which requires a Google account, or you can choose go to home page to end setup wizard. After the setup wizard, we are back to the main screen. These are the shortcuts of applications. You can add new ones by clicking on this add icon. Select the application you want to make shortcut with. If you want to change one of these icons, just hold the OK button and select another one. Here is the settings menu. You can access all the settings here. The brush down here can help you clean up some system memory when you feel the device starts acting slow. Power button here will give you three options: standby, reboot, and power off.